Worcester police say now that they have made an arrest in that nursing home attack and robbery. Police say that 25-year-old Ilana Williams is the woman who stole a purse at the Christopher House nursing home last week and then attacked a couple of workers there as she was trying to escape. She'll be in court tomorrow.